Koska?
Another fight. Well, if you win.
Careful, Walker. All that swimming and fighting has made me hungry. And you look pretty tasty, I must say. You know Zaji, and he's alive? It's good to hear. Now I can kill him for getting a threat as soon as I see him. When the storm hit, it was all I could do to hang on to some wreckage and make it to this beach. We're on Amnos, right? The Alliance leaders, right. I keep meaning to try to find Queen Irene, but every time I get started, more of those prison mongrels rush out of the jungle and attack me. I love a good fight as much as the next sailor, but I'm exhausted. Sure, two noses are better than one. If we can pick up Queen Irene's scent, I can track her. That's sort of my specialty. The nose knows, as the kittens say. Stay close. Let's look around. If I catch a familiar scent, I can follow it. Peace conference! Is that what this is all about? Zaji received orders from the Crown. I guess we were conscripted. Once I learned that our passenger was Queen Irene, I was dumbfounded that she chose the perfect pawns. Proud, but dumbfounded.
Ok. Selvä. Iso liittolainen.
Let me take a sniff. Ah. Someone used this shelter recently. Their scent is fresh. Familiar. This way. What have we got here? The remains of a fire. There are tracks here. This way. Give me a moment. There was a fight here. What's that? On the ground. That medallion has the queen's scent all over it. There. Follow me. The queen is in danger.
This jungle is dangerous,
Kasper.
Even your friend shouldn't be
wandering about. Eren ei oikein tarvinnut apua. Tää on kuollut.
Fair day and Auriel's blessing to you. I am Irene Arana Aldmeri, Queen of the Aldmeri Dominion. You have my apologies, friend of Casca. I'm a stink worse than a three-day dead Gwar right now. It was a well-planned and dastardly attack. I could sense the magical nature of the summoned storm, and none of my own arcane protections functioned. They blocked them somehow. If the storm had been out of control, I'd be dead now. Of course. I'm not an archmage, but I know my way around a spell or two. They must have had agents aboard as well, because I sensed a pulse of magicka before the storm hit. Whatever it was, the bastards rendered every enchanted item we had useless. Absolutely. Tamriel is changing and her leaders must adapt. The situation in Cyrodiil right now, I can't see a way forward.
Niin se on melkoinen tervahauta. Kaikki osapuolet vaan kaataa sinne sotilaita ja mitään ei tapahdu.
I am. I founded our alliance right after I accepted my dead father's crown. Anything else you want to know? We are still lost in a hostile jungle, in case you haven't noticed. What have you heard? I adventured for a time, but the tales of my exploits have been greatly exaggerated. Except the story about the bear. Or the kite.
Tää on kuulemma ollut piraatti myöskin. In elsewhere, during my travels. When my father died, I took up his throne. It was a difficult transition. Well. But I believe my experience has prepared me, honed me, to be the ruler the Dominion needs. The ruler Tamriel needs, if I may be so bold. Tää kerrottiin tuossa pelin peruskampanjassa. Dominion kampanjassa tää, että miten tää saisin kruunun ja mitä kaikkia ongelmia siihen liittyy. The old ways are gone. The High Elves, the Khajiit, and the Wood Elves have the strength of will and character to unify Tamriel. I know we may not see eye to eye, but the war has only served to forge my resolve. I believe it with all my heart.
The stories I've heard about Queen Irene are incredible. I wonder if even half of them are true.
Okei, Teleli. Kompanionit kommentoi muutamia.
Fair day and Auriel's blessing to you. Ah, Lady Arabelle. I knew she wouldn't leave us to rot in this jungle. But she only sent you. Not an army or a chivalry of knights. No matter. I welcome the company. Trouncing these green serpent bastards is amusing, but I'm starting to grow weary. Ah, yes. We were together for a time, but we argued and he rushed off in a huff. I believe I know where to find him after we make some preparations for our rescue. You can signal a ship, but I can help calm the storm that hugs the coast. Never heard about my time with the Sea Elf Pirates.
Olen kuullut.
They told me some weather magic.
Mitä?
What I need for the ritual. A claw from a volcanic beast, a feather, and the bones of a drowned sailor. Sadly, these beaches are thick with those.
Ja että Eiren sitten osaa myöskin niinku säämagiaa.
Gather the claw, a feather, and the bones, and I'll make sure the rescue ship can reach the shore safely. While you're gone, I want to take a look at Casca's wounds. She won't admit it, but I can see that she's hurt.
Kohta varmaan selviää, että toi on ajassa matkustava kyborgi tai jotain muuta vastaavaa.
Casca, you've been injured. Let me tend to your wounds.
Okei, okay, tää ei väitä vastaan. Ilmeisesti tää niinku pakeni, se meinattiin niinku lähettää opiskelemaan, niin se pakeni niinku 18-vuotiaana pois hovista ja ilmeisesti niinku merihaltijoiden mukaan. Mikä on aika outoa. Merimiehen luita. Hetkinen, tää osoittaa sen, että Maormerien...
Casca will be all right. And you have the items? Well done. While portals to and from Aminos are prohibited, I can teleport within the confines of the island. It just takes more effort.
Okei, eli portaaleja voi estää.
Thank you for procuring these items. With them, I can clear the storm when we're ready to depart. Oh, very well, if you insist.
Rauhanneuvotteluissa on helpompi ilman toista osapuolta.
He's as stubborn as his throne is uncomfortable. Why the Bretons insist their king must suffer every time he sits down, I'll never understand. Here, I'll mark your map. It was just north of here. I wonder how excited you'll be when the eagle and the lion are back together again. We tend to argue. A lot. I'll catch up after I prepare the items you brought me for the ritual. Have no fear, I'll be along shortly. I just need to... Never mind, it's complicated. Magica. Don't worry, I've got this. Go find Emmerich.
Joo, se on ruumis, vada.
I'm begging you. There was a shipwreck. The others need help. Our ship was attacked. By coral, I think. It just grew out of the waves and... I don't know what happened. To the other sentry, Veslin, or the sea elf prisoners we were transporting. I woke up alone on the beach. The sailors and other jailers call that place the Coral Cliffs. I won't survive the trip inside, but you're an adventurer. You're my only hope of getting the survivors out. Another House Mernard ship expects us. Our prisoner exchange is overdue. I counted the footprints. Enough for each of the prisoners and Veslin. She's with them, mark my words. I just hope they're all right. Get Veslin and those ne'er-do-wells out of the Coral Cliffs. House Mernard will see that you're compensated. The Coral Cliffs aren't an area anyone wants to be lost in. Strange noises thereabouts. Makes me shudder. You find my fellow sentry and those prisoners of ours. Get them out of there safely. I need to rest my hurts before we move on from here. North, House Mornard has a larger ship waiting for them. We were tasked with taking the prisoners to the ship from Aminos Station. Their captain gave Gold and her word that she wouldn't attack Mornard's ship in return for her crew's safe return. One of the Breton noble houses. They govern Aminos Station and the prison stockade. The whole island is...
Okay, jos ei miehistö saa takaisin, niin sitten ei ole rauhaa.
Except for the mines. Technically, other than the town, the entire island is a prison. They do something to the worst of the prisoners. Call it processing. Once done, they set them loose in the jungle and let them fend for themselves. If they leave the jungle, they die. I'm a sentry on a prison transport. I like to work all right. Sure, some prisoners give you trouble, but they quiet down after a few hits.
Nothing
bad ever happened prior to the shipwreck. There's something sinister here. I know it. Piracy may be the work of scum, but it pays well. This lot was lucky to be caught. Most pirates go down with their ship. I suppose House Dufort felt charitable when their patrol ship captured this bunch. Our ship held 15 and 10 sentries to keep watch over them. I only saw 6 prisoners and Veslin flee the ship before it was too late. I was the last to make it off before it went under. No, not as such. Though there's one who's friendly with all the others. Kyrisnia. She got along with everyone and even thanked me a few times for their upkeep. Didn't think anything of the chatter before. It sprouted from the waves like some curse from nature. Dozens of faces lost beneath the waves, prisoner and sentry alike. The lieutenant said the sea elves might act up, captain's bargain or no, but I have never seen one of them magic coral. This lot seemed congenial enough for pirates. Their captain paid well for their safe return, but...
No, okay. Tom se sanoi aikaisemmin. Elten taidin druidit. Suljettu ovi.
Stay back, you. You're not one of those slimy druids. Who are you? I've got to get out of here. Why didn't I just drown in a shipwreck?
Näkee silmistä ja ihosta.
Sunikiv. Those Eldertide bastards turned him into this glow. Then they fed the glow to the coral. They said that the archipelago belongs to nature. That they were carving a balance between the natural world and greedy mortals.
Uh-huh.
They brought us through the caves and up to the platforms above. Then they shoved us into cages. Veslin. She was whole when I escaped. I offered to help her, but she wouldn't leave the others and I had to run. I had to. I can't do anything. Not against the Eldertide Druid's power. But you, you can destroy their coral. The Eldertide sacrificed my shipmate to it. Those druids need to suffer. The coral is inside the caves, just down that hill. Make them pay. I'll give up piracy if you do as I ask. Smash the coral, free the others, please. Right now. But they changed the coral into something unnatural. It stinks of druid magic and blood. It'll look different too, if there's light enough to see. I'm not going to let them turn me into that. I passed by one a little while back. Should be down that way. The other corals are probably inside the caves. We could still hear our shipmates' screams from the cages we were locked in. Oh, they're the ones who should be locked up in the Aminos stockade. They're not even supposed to be here. They corrupt nature. Even their magic does horrible things. It hurts, too. The way Sunigil screamed. Does there have to be a reason? Eldertine druids can corrupt other sea creatures, too. Urchins, sea stars, fish, crabs, that sort of thing. But the coral they corrupted here. It looks like the coral that wrecked the ship. They planned this.
Mielenkiintoista.
Anyone still alive will be in the cages above. Destroy the coral.
Okei, tuhotaan sitten se koralli. Coral Drift Sense. Koralli Sense. Okei, täällä on pienet uhrajaiset ollut. Varmaan käyn tätä alhaalta ensiksi. Pelastamassa sen yhden.
Aha. Coral rapu.
Tuhoa koralli. Karhu.
Oh, tuossa on toinen taivassirpale. Okei, säkin voit kuulla. Thank you. Kassin tilavuutta voisi ehkä päivittää jossain vaiheessa. Okei, mitäs mä en tarvitse? Minä antoin pitkiä tämmösiä boosteja. En jostain syystä me samaan kasaan. Mulla näitä vastaavia juomia on aika paljon. Eli ne voi tuhota. Vanha roolipelihahmo, mikä mä otin käyttöön vaan. Mikä täytyy tyhjennellä taskut sitten tän jälkeen. Tää on kohtuullisen pitkä delve. Mä oon vähän yllättynyt, että ne on niinku tehnyt näinkin pitkän tästä näin. Puhdasta vettä. Druidipomo. No. Aha. Se olikin vähän isompi. Steadfast Metle Peltti, ton vois itseasiassa vetästä päälle tähän hätään. Nyt mä voin pistää kaksi tämän toisen sarjan sormusta niinku sormusta.
Getting started.
Over here, quickly. I don't know when they'll be back. Thank the eight, you're not one of those druids. Hurry, get us out of here. The druids, they're using us to feed their quarrel. The screams. I don't want any more of us to suffer that pain. Please, please get this door open. Sergeant Brusik survived the wreck. The sea elves said he was as good as dead. They regretted leaving him there as soon as those druids locked us all up. The sergeant and I take care of our prisoners. That would be Kyriznia. She offered to pick the lock on this cage, but I couldn't leave these two. Seeing the druids when they killed Suni Gil and the others, it broke their spirits. Kyriznia's many things, but she's not a liar. It's my job to guard the prisoners. I failed so many of them already. I'll not fail these two. If you open the door, I'm sure I'll be able to rally their spirits and get them out of here. Either pick yourselves off the ground or let me carry you. We're getting out of here. Sergeant Brusik's waiting.
No niin, täältä löytyy kadonnut kunkkukin.
Since you're the first person I've encountered in this damn jungle who isn't trying to kill me, let's assume we're going to be friends. I'm High King Emmerich. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. Lady Arabelle, you say? How is the dear woman? She and I have shared quite a few close calls over the years. But she only sent you? I assumed I merited at least a dozen knights or so. Ah, well, I assume you have a way to get us off this damn island. Ah, you've seen Irene. And she's still alive?
Voitte jatkaa väittelyänne.
You know, I was looking for young Earnscar when these serpents rushed out and tried to toss me in that cage. I showed them. But I think they may have captured our wayward Nord prince. I half expected to find our young Nord prince sitting atop a pile of dead serpents, but no such luck. Let's take a look around and see if we can find anything that points to where the serpents might be holding Euron's pup. Come to think of it, I also heard these serpents mention a captured noble. I suppose that's what whoever's behind this told them. No reason to reveal we're royals. Instantly raises the bounty. I really wish I'd taken one of them prisoner, though. That's a good question. Yoren the Scald King was invited, of course, but the official response we got out of Mournhold was short and sweet. His son would negotiate on the Pact's behalf. Not for me. I have heard that Urnscar is something of a royal pain in the arse. But aren't we all, to some extent? Perhaps Yoren is using this as a training exercise. If Urnscar doesn't make matters worse, maybe he'll learn something.
Niin, toi saattaa olla tietysti toi Jorun menossa niin kuin Reachissä tällä hetkellä, että jos tää sattuu samaan aikaan kuin toi no, läntiseen Skyrimiin sijoittunut kampanja.
What does a High King do? Everything and nothing, or so it seems some days. I lead the Daggerfall Covenant. I rule over High Rock. And I attend meetings. So many meetings. Any other questions before more of these serpents show up? Being the eldest son of a noble house, I was trained to lead, though not necessarily to be a king. My father sent me to the best teachers. I particularly remember studying under Count Ravenwatch, a brilliant
okay.
And still a good friend.
Ja vampyyri.
When Rancor challenged my rule, an alliance seemed a prudent course for a quick resolution. Luckily, it was still in place when the Empire collapsed. The Covenant represents a return to the ideals of the past, and I believe, our best hope for peace. Over my strenuous objections, honestly. I was Earl of Cumberland. Before King Gardner died, he dropped dead of the Nahatan flu, and suddenly I was crowned king of
Barbara. Okay.
Haven't had a decent night's sleep since.
Täällä oli pandemia kans tässä ennen pelin aikaa.
That's a good question. Yoren the Scald King was invited, of course, but the official, not for me.
Look around. Fills my heart with pride to know the High King knows something of our deeds.
I'm sure of it. The Scald King's axe. Urnscar held that like Queen Maria grips a sweet roll. He wouldn't give it up willingly. Fights like a giant. That sounds like Urnscar. And he's at the Coin Fort. Well done.
Queen Fort.
Let's find Queen Irene, shall we? All that dead lout had was this bottle of wine. Ugh! Sour. Is there no joy on this damned island? Yeah, if I were to break an ankle making this jump, Queen Maria would kill me. I'll go around and meet you outside.
Tarille tehtävä.
Hero. If you had any interest in the sea, I would take you on in a heartbeat. Veslin told me what happened. Is it true that a few of those druids were enough to cause our shipwreck? All those lives lost at sea. How much harm can they do? How many more ambushes do they have planned? It makes a person reconsider their work. Oh, it does my aches good to hear that. We'll let House Mournard know what happened here. Spare others some pain. Veslin says you convinced at least one of them to give up piracy. You hauled more than was asked of you. Take this, with my thanks.
Linki täällä on inventaari. Toi on täyttä roskaa.
Veslin told me. House Mournard will hear about what happened here. The good and bad both. Druids turning the living into coral fodder. Fight between mortal life and nature. There's something strange happening here.
But it's beyond my comprehension. While you were helping my prisoners, I got my bearings out here. We're not that far from Broke Rock Mine. I've made the run there a time or two in the past. We can make it there and get the assistance we need to make it back to Amino Station. Like I said, it's not too far. I've recovered my strength, Veselin is none the worse for wear, and my prisoners will help us defend ourselves. Don't worry about us. We'll be fine. What happened here was out of our control. We'll make a report and get another ship to take the prisoners where they need to go. Mornard will see to the druids here. It might take some time, but the danger they pose...
Täällä on jotain outoa nyt tapahtumassa.
Not sure. Usually, if we avoid them, the Eldertide druids leave us alone. This was out of the ordinary. House Mornard will need to do something, but I don't know what. I'm just a sergeant, but I'll do what I can to put a stop to this. She'll be angry, of that you can be certain. But the prisoners will tell her what happened. I suspect Kyriznia will lead that charge.
Kyriznia and the Sea Elves are as good as their word. After everything we went through, I believe that to my bones. Thank you for getting us out of there. I think I speak for all of us when I say we didn't want to die like that.
Okay.
It's not in my nature to give up my own freedom, and I'm not. Piracy isn't the only life out here. Veselin and her captain won't see trouble from us, and we'll fight by their side. We swear it, on the constancy of the tides.
Okay, tarpeeksi hyvä mulle.
Good to see you still well, Emmerich.
And Iron. Nice cat. I say, friend, let's chat. I washed up alone, and now I'm surrounded by allies. At least, allies for the nonce. It's funny how fate can change in a moment, eh? Let's talk about the things we found in the cave. Right. Mentions taking their captive noble to the coin fort. That has to be Prince Urnskar. Amanos used to be a stronghold for high rock slave traders, but that was many years ago. There's a crumbling old ruin just west of here. A long time ago, yes. Not something the Covenant sanctions today. But you're missing the pertinent point. The Green Serpent Gang is using the old coin fort as a hideout, and they're holding Prince Urnskar there. We did indeed. There are songs sung about that weapon. Literally, Yoren performed one of them the last time we shared company. We must return it to the prince when we find him. Anyway, our course seems clear. We make for the coin fort to the west. Don't worry about me. I'll meet you at the coin fort. It's just west of here, if I remember my maps. I'll just spend the walk thinking about the choices I've made. A little retrospective.
Huh.
To the coin
you
fort.
You talked to hiking Emmerich
so
easily.
Shall we journey there together?
Have you ever read some of his writing?
Casca will run ahead
He's
and clear the path.
He's actually a very talented author.
I'll make my own way there. I'll see you at the fort. Do try to keep pace with Casca, Emmerich. She'll keep you safe.
And she's gone. Again. Don't worry about me. I'll just take the long way around. I could use a nice walk.
Ehkä se ei ollut Emmerich, joka lähti niin kuin seikkailemaan, vaan Auren lähti. Mutta joo, tähän on itse asiassa tosi hyvä päättää, eli konfortti on itse asiassa tuolla. Tuota täytyy